Already, 18 people have died this year from gender-based violence. Others are still suffering. Take a stand. Join the March Against Gender-Based Violence on the 25th of November at 10 a.m. from the flea market.